Hey, it's Jordan here, and today I'm at a really super cool house nicknamed the Shoemaker House. Now, I'll get to that in a second, but this house is actually a lot bigger than I thought. I just finished checking it out, and it seems like this house was actually split into like 3 or 4 apartments, or even 5 apartments. So, enough talking from me, let's get to the video. I'm super excited about this one. So I just want to give you a quick look and just to check out the heels and the insoles on this part of the wall here. Now, this property is pretty big, and as I was saying, it's kind of split into at least 4 or 5 apartments, and I'll kind of show you a little bit more of that right now. So you have this door here, then you have this door over here, and then you have stairs that go around back, and I'm pretty sure there's another entrance around this way as well. But yeah, we'll get to that, but just want to show you a little bit of the outside of this one because it's pretty big, and big backyard as well. So let's get into the inside of the tour. So we're gonna start the video off at this side door. Now, this house is really weird and it has a lot of weird features and it's really confusing, but it's definitely one of my favorites that I have gone to this year. So I hope you really enjoy it. And so we're just gonna check out this room first. It's very green. And you can see over here that there was these cupboards that probably opened at one time because there's some hinges there, but they have been painted over a million times and they won't open. So green curtains, green wallpaper. So we're gonna call this like the house number one. But what's really cool about this, and very interesting, that this is a bedroom here, and the only thing that's basically separating this room that I'm standing into the bedroom is just these blinds here. That's like not even an actual window. So I think that's really odd. So this is the kitchen, as you can tell. I don't think there's anything in the fridge. So we're gonna check out bedroom number one as we just had a quick look. So as you can see, there's no window there really open other than just having the blinds down, which is super weird. But the next room is going to be the bathroom. Now, it is pretty outdated. Really small, like it's really not that big in there. You're really gonna like this house. It has such a weird layout and just weird vibe to it. So this is bedroom number two. Not really that big, but it does have its own little walk-in closet. Got some really old wallpaper, and it definitely seems like this was a door. Obviously there's a door frame there, but again, why have two doors for this room? I don't know, it's weird. This house is just weird in general. Now out here you have the green paint, but I know it's probably hard to see because it's kind of getting pretty dark out. Yeah, so you can see where the, I don't know, original door was, I guess. And then you have bedroom number three. However, this is blue. Now, this is one of the coolest rooms, definitely the coolest room in the house. But just check out this crazy fireplace. We got stone, and we got like granite. I love how like the wallpaper is like in with the fireplace too. Yeah, these really old chandeliers. But yeah, check out this flower wallpaper. Like I said, super old house. This still has wooden windows. Interesting kind of cupboards up here. And on that side as well. Now over here you have this little closet, like a little step-up closet, which is interesting. So this is kitchen number two. So I don't know how this house was broken up into, but so this is the second kitchen. But check out these cupboards. Love the blue and white color. Super old. And the wallpaper in here. And the tile. Like even cover for the electrical outlets. Even this glass, super old. Everything about this house is just old. So yeah, there's just one more room to show you on this side. So you have bathroom here, lovely old curtain. I don't think there's anything left. No. Super old tub. But yeah, this is the last house or last room for this floor. Again, like shag carpets. So obviously this would have been another bedroom. And another really old light fixture there. Well, this wall's blue. That's kind of weird. And then if you want some privacy, and then you can just shut this. So that's it for the main floor. Now let's go check out the confusing upstairs. So this would have been another entrance for the apartment. So now we're gonna go up the stairs. Now this door doesn't open, but it does lead out to the patio, and I'll get to that in a second. Or the deck. So can't be going out there because this screwed shut. Yeah. So this is room number one. I'm guessing this would have been the living room for one of the apartments up here. Now the next room we're gonna go into is this bedroom. Lovely wood panels. I don't really think they were trying to save this house. I think maybe people were just here stealing copper and all that kind of stuff. So this is the first bathroom up here. Again, super, super outdated. So we have the kitchen here. Got your stove and oven and your fridge. Now, just down the hall here was where we just came up. So into this room we go. A lot of things are broken, a lot of broken windows, wood, even like the rad or heaters, kind of just thrown in here. So into the next room, very odd ceilings, very slanty. From a what? No idea what kind of room this would have been. Obviously, I don't know. It's really hard to say. But the flooring has been ripped up in this kitchen. So again, no. So now this is what? Kitchen number two? I mean, I gotta keep track of these things. So we got a fridge, and you got your stove and oven. Okay, so I think this place was broken up into five because this says number five. Oh, really? So maybe this was unit five out of five units. I kind of
think over here. I never went over here.
I think that kind of makes sense, right?
Yeah.
So here in this unit, now you got another bathroom. I don't know if we can't get outside, but I'll show you what it looks like. So this is one of the porches.
We cut the fuck out of this place. Dude, where did that used to go?
Yeah, so I don't know. This door was like on the other side coming up the stairs. Okay. I tried. Okay. Yeah, this goes into the first kitchen. So we haven't even gone through this room yet, so we're gonna go through here. Again, like this must have been a living room. And like this is just like closet. Wait, this goes into the bathroom.
What?
So I don't know, like this is that's a closet.
This is where I would live.
But this is where that goes into the bathroom.
Oh, there's no balcony. This.
So the last room that we have up here is this room. I've never seen a house like this. This is pretty wild. So I'm gonna wrap this up of the Shoemaker house. I really hope you enjoyed it, and let me know what you think about this house. Was it really confusing? Because it was really confusing for me. So yeah, let me know what you think of this video. So that's a wrap for the Shoemaker's house. I really hope you enjoyed it. Let me know what you think in the comments, and if you're not subscribed to me, please do. It would mean a lot. And you can follow me on social media at Little Taddy. And of course, take care of yourself, and I'll see you guys on the next adventure.